5309 Wickliffe, July 14th. Doing a video inspection from the inside, back. This is the one below the powder room is in. Get the camera to the trap, which is in the back, chair car trap. Pull back, point out some things we saw through here. Right back here, there's a snake cable stuck in the sewer, right there. It's blocking more than half the pipe, 28 feet. Somebody tried to snake it, lost the cable in there, and left it in there. That needs removed. The cast iron is severely corroded, deteriorated, all through these sections. You see, it's closing in. Further back and back, you see more scaling, debris falling apart at the bottom. Here.